Greetings from YFL. It's Deb. Good Sunday morning to you, April the 5th, 2020. So as we are continuing our social distancing, staying safe by being at home, I welcome you to our weekly Sunday meditation. And today's meditation will focus on overcoming obstacles with our mantra of Shri Gum Namah. Shri Gum Namah. Shri Gum Namah. Our mudra will be the Ushas Mudra, and this is where we interlace the fingers and bring the left thumb and the right thumb tips together, creating a circle of unity. And we rest the mudra into the lap, relax the shoulders, engage upward through the bandhas as you assume a comfortable seated posture. And you can be in a chair or propped up against a wall. Use as many props as you need to make the body comfortable, because if you're not comfortable, you'll find meditation difficult. And you want to keep your mind anchored to the flow of your breath. Once you get the breath flowing, just keep the mind attached to its gentle rhythm. As you get deeper and deeper into your meditation, I'm going to read to you a poem from Mary Oliver's book, Why I Wake Early. And the title of the poem is How Everything Adores Being Alive. What if you were a beetle and a soft wind and a certain allowance of time had summoned you out of your wrappings, and there you were? So many legs hardening, maybe even more than one pair of eyes, and the whole world in front of you. And what if you had wings and flew into the garden and then fell into the uptipped face of a white flower? And what if you had a sort of mouth, a lip to place close to the skim of honey that kept offering itself? What would you think then of the world, as night and day you were kept there? Oh, happy prisoner, sighing, humming, roaming that deep cup. How Everything Adores Being Alive, by Mary Oliver. Well, again, if the mind wanders, just bring it back to the rhythm of your breathing and your silent mantra, Shri Gum Namah. I can overcome all obstacles through my limitless awareness. I can overcome all obstacles through my limitless awareness. releasing from your silent mantra, deepening the breath. When you're ready, opening the eyes. Om Mani Padme Hum. May all beings be happy, and may all beings be free from suffering. Until we meet again, be well, be kind, and stay positive. We are all just walking each other home. Ram Dass. Namaste.